Dan with Hydrochem Systems out of Michigan. We're working on this John Deere Combine, doing a two-step chemical system. The combine in the background over there, it's hard to see without the beam, was cleaned with a one-step alkaline cleaner only, and it took 16 hours to get it that clean. We're going to do it in hopefully less than an hour.